Hi folks, this is Libby Lalita based on today my video will show you about how to reduce your belly fat. Irrespective of the people who are fat or skinny delicious, there are people who are not comfortable or who feel awkward with their belly fat when they put on more weight or when they get these dresses. They wanted to fit in it and their belly should be like flat. They should not feel like it should be floated or bloated. So there are few easy and simple tips which you can make part of your daily routine. It can be like on empty stomach whenever you woke up in the morning, just add a bit of honey, lemon water and try to add few gingers in the lukewarm water and have it so that you will feel your cleaned up. And again, if you are coming to breakfast, make eggs as part of your breakfast so that your tummy feels good and it is also a protein rich diet. Other than that, try to have excess amount of water in your day so you will be feeling like you are filled and you are good to go. And try to replace peanuts with almonds and also try to have more potassium rich foods to decrease the sodium levels in your body, which can be like you can make tomatoes, beetroot, meat, eggs and fish or the seafood and avocado. You can make all of them your best friends in your life and try to have more of liquid food and try to avoid carbs. Have this protein rich diet. Other than that, try to follow few yoga asanas, whatever makes you feel comfortable and whatever stretches, and exhale in the belly portion so that you will feel okay when you are doing this asanas. And that's it I follow from my end. Let me know what you follow to get rid of this belly fat in your daily routine. You don't need to go to gym and do cardios and do all the muscle workouts and all. You can just get rid of belly fat. If you like this, give thumbs up. Thanks for watching. This is dedicated to Anusha Bopana. Last but not least, try to go for an evening walk so that you can just chill out and feel refreshed, and also you can burn calories instead of just sitting in front of TV, laptop, whatever.